So this right here is my brand new 2020 Dodge Charger RT. Let's go ahead and get into it and talk about it.
Is the label that pays, man. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective. And before me digging a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning them.
The inside's not too bad. I got the knee assembly for it, I got the airbag, and I did get the dash already. And I just got to get these little side airbags, and that's really it. Since the old dash did blow in that, I did go ahead and already order a new one. Because the car is already wrecked, I'm trying to build it how I want to do it. So I did buy a wide body kit for it. It should be here tomorrow. And then I ordered a Hellcat hood that should be here tomorrow too. And then I just need to get a wide body setup for the wheels, and then 6 pistons in the front.